Or would you hire that ass hat to be your lawyer?
He's most definitely not his dad. But this guy seems like he'd do anything. Clearly, he's desperate to win. That's who I want representing me.
But there was something about that Braddock guy's eyes. They're shifty.
Maybe more beady than shifty.
You people have any idea who I am or the fine legal heritage from which I descend?
We all know who your father is. He heads up a big-time law firm, and look at you. Black sheep ring a bell?